This is my fourth year without a job.
And my degree is losing its value.
4 consecutive years unemployed with a PhD. How do you understand that?
You can go to school, have a certificate, a diploma, a degree. But if you do not have common sense, you still suffer.
I'm going to take Daniel to the witch doctor.